The next thing up is board structure. Last month, I brought up the discussion about the committees and how we would work as a board and the changes that we had made, and brought forth a discussion on the possibility of doing away with committee meetings altogether and having a work session meeting with the full board in the month, and then later on, a couple of weeks later, have a regular board meeting where we would have time to have things presented to us, have time to research it, and the full board would have the benefit of hearing everything going on rather than just personnel and curriculum hearing part and building and grounds hearing part. There was a motion made to table this discussion and ask Dr. Phipps to find out from other counties in the area how they were doing it. And so it's back on the agenda tonight for us to get a report from the other counties. Dr. Phipps.
I had about a dozen that responded. Out of that dozen, there was one county, Washington County, that still has a committee structure, and the others that responded, and I guess the way the question was worded, I was more likely to get responses from those who were doing something other than committees. And they all do a work session, and the work sessions have different forms. Some districts do it about 2 weeks ahead of the board meeting, and it's a time when the full body gets together and they receive information, and it gives the board members 2 weeks to go through it and to deal with it the way they need to before they come back together. There are some others in our RESA local around us that have the work session as soon as 2 hours before the board meeting, which I don't think would work for us because it's just not enough time to process what's needed. But if you go that route with the work sessions, looking at the model that the others have followed, would basically be our staff would present to you all the way we've done in committees, but it will be done to the full group in a work session. If, generally speaking, there's not any action that's taken during the work session is what I was told, but I'm assuming that there are times when you could if an emergency came up. But it's an opportunity to share information a couple weeks prior to the full board meeting.
Mm-hmm. Say something.
Yeah. Would this, Dr. Phipps, would this model with the 2 week interval, which I like, I'm assuming that would not be a televised meeting necessarily or at all?
I think that's entirely up to the
Board of Commissioners. But the reason I'm asking that question is, then we've all met and heard and digested the material that's been given to us on whatever matters are at hand. It still is important that the public hear enough about that, I think, to understand what we're doing.
Sure.
It, you know, theoretically, we could all just make up our minds and then come in and they would be as in the dark, because sometimes they feel that they are now, and we want to avoid that. So,
right.
That's the only concern I'd have. In that.
Well, I definitely think we would need to continue to make sure there's enough information. I think we've made a good step with that by our Madam Chairman having us change the consent agenda.
So that,
position on there too, I think. I also checked around some, and I have nothing different than what Dr. Phipps said, and I don't think we have to structure ours after anybody. It's good to know what other people are doing, but I know Craven County was the one that stuck out in my mind because they have 25 schools, they have 15,000 students, so you know they're roughly twice the size we have in students and schools, and they don't use the committee system. They used a two-meeting system, which was what I kind of was hoping to shoot for. So, you know, personally, I mean, I'm prepared to make a motion if we're at that point. I guess we can make a motion and discuss it some more if you want to.
I have a comment. I would want, if we went that route, I would want us to be able to take action and it not necessarily be an emergency, but just something that would be timely. In other words, if there was something about a student or a personnel issue, that it could be passed, and by the time you meet again, it could already be in place versus waiting to get all this stuff going. So That would be my only concern. I wouldn't want it to be just as an emergency, but that if we needed to take action because it's a timely decision, that we could do so and would not have to wait for the televised board meeting, but it would be public record that we had done that. That's just my opinion now.
Well, my motion is then, I want to make a motion. I move that we change the board structure from the current committees and monthly board meeting to the two full board meetings per month. And as far as what is actually at that first meeting, that will be, I guess, on an as-needed basis. And when I say two full board meetings, I mean to include all board members to those two meetings, so that we don't have committee meetings with only half the members in attendance. And as far as the timing goes, I guess we can decide that as we move forward. But I am, you know, I'm envisioning something similar to when PC meetings maybe meet now, you know, in the board of, I mean, in the finance, that we could set the first meeting and then 2 weeks to have the second meeting. I do not ask for 2 hours before the full board meeting. Definitely don't want that. I want it 2 weeks out and then two. But the main issue is to go to a two meetings a month to include the full board, so that the board gets, everybody gets to hear the same information.
Well, would you be willing to make that motion in that we look at changing the board policy to reflect that, because
yes,
that's what we're going to have to,
yes,
work on.
Yes, and we would have to update the policy because of that. Absolutely, I don't have a problem with that.
Okay, so we have a motion to change the board policy to reflect that the board will dissolve committee meetings and meet twice monthly, with the idea of one being a work session type meeting where information is presented and action may be taken if needed, and with the second being mainly a more formal action meeting. Do I have a second?
A second.
Carolyn seconds. Okay, further discussion. One item I kind of think that I probably need to mention to y'all about this, if we do this, one thing that needs to be incorporated, we can make a motion about this after this is over with, is the fact that we do have a committee right now that handles all student hearings, which is personnel and curriculum handles all student hearings. And I was thinking that what we could do is have a set committee that still handles hearings, and that's all that they do, because that piece still needs to be there for hearings that are coming up.
Can I comment on that? Mm-hmm. I hate to be the only person, but I actually had an idea. Just something you may want to consider. I believe the way it currently reads that you can assign that, and I don't want to change that. I won't leave that with our chairperson. But I would suggest that since we were going to a two full board meeting, that we set two different, you know, divide the board in half, because you don't want the whole board there for appeals. I understand that.
Right.
But possibly have two separate ones, and you could just rotate them, so that there wouldn't be any burden on any members to have to be at all the appeals. And then, you know, Ms. Duke could first appeal, this committee could come, the second one, that one. And that also involves the whole board in the process, so they know what's going on out there. Mm-hmm. But that also wouldn't mean that certain people would have to attend all the appeals, kind of share the workload. Just a suggestion. It's up to you, actually, I think, to make that call.
Okay. All right, we still have a motion on the table, and it's been second. Any further discussion about this motion? Okay, y'all ready to vote? All right, all in favor, raise your right hand. Let's do this by hand. Okay, opposed? All right, motion carries. I'll start working and trying to get the policies changed so that it will reflect that. Until we get the policies changed and bring it for you for reading, we'll continue to do as we're doing now with the committee system until that's in place. Okay. All right.